Jahabar Sadique. This man was once the boy next door. Son of a bank cashier, he studied engineering. Then he found an IT job and also a wife. But soon he became sick of the routine, the targets, projects, on-site jobs, appraisals and promotions. He did not want to be boxed within an IT career. He searched ahead, taking another path, first taking a franchise of a few known brands and finally creating his own brand. Chai Kings, that he founded with a friend and former colleague Balaji Sadagopan, changed the way Chennai sipped its kappa. In just 2 years, after setting up 17 outlets, the Chai Kings have achieved a turnover of ₹7.4 crore simply by selling tea. They are now into making Chai Kings a household name.